Hi guys,
I'm back, and ahead of me is my new lab. It's very faint, but I've seen it up close, and it is huge. Okay, see, already big. Plus, Dr. Troyeris is already here. And underneath the glass is water. More lights. Basically, the whole place is the same color. It's awesome. And I'm not going to be leaving this. This one, I'll show you how far it goes. It goes under the ground. And then it comes out into the open. And then it goes under the water. It's really amazing. Whoever built this, I should probably get back to the actual part of the lab. Okay, so here is where I do experiments. Dr. Troyeris, you ready? I guess he said okay. Over here, I have the end portal, although it does not actually work. Oh shoot, I fell like I wish it did, though. but aside from that, why don't you mind saying, okay, so, I'm sorry, I can't help myself. Okay, so, basically, this is my room right here. Small, but it'll grow. And then over here,
should probably be jail cells.
Well, I've seen the place, and there are through this door.
I know.
It goes up, and then it goes down. Then it goes under the ground.
Water. Jail cells.
And then, behind here,
jail cells.
Are the jail cells. There's two, three, four, five people in the jail cells.
Why?
I don't know. And I can add on by doing the same thing over and over again. And soon, there will be so many jail cells. Soon, they'll all be completely filled up. And, okay. So, basically, yeah, every once in a while there will be a new person in the jail cells. Whoa! Andrew, I just shot through the door. You wanna see?
Sure.
Oh wait, I get it. There's a pressure plate back there. That's how I shot through the door. At first I thought I just regularly shot through the door. Okay, so in here, I have an anvil, a beacon, Jeb the name tag, Okay, so this is the experiment room. I can experiment in here, and of course it's the biggest part in the lab. Okay, Jim. Okay, I got 4 sheep, and they can all go back here. So they will also wander around. I'll just leave the doors open. Well, the front doors open. Need extra triggers. So, are you ready for our new adventure? I'm gonna take that as a yes. So, I hope you love the lab. I know I love the lab. I hope you like it as much as I do. Because this lab is super awesome. And I'm pretty sure it took a long time to build. So, I hope you liked the video. We will be having more videos here, and we will be adding on to the jail cells. So, yeah, you will be seeing a lot more jail cells almost every video. So, yeah, I hope you liked it. Bye.